it's me, Jade.
Penguins on
places. Okay, so
so we're gonna find a number, tell you what it is, then we'll call them. So BRB. So guys, we're gonna call Pizza Express.
Yes.
So what are we gonna do first?
You need to put the number in notes.
What are we gonna
You always put it on notes.
Yeah, what are we gonna do first?
Well, so what we'll be like, hi. So the other day we saw someone take one of their cups and their knives and one of their cups and what should we do?
Let's say we saw them take a set of cutlery, which is
a set of cutlery and they took some of their cups.
Yeah, and they took some cups. Okay, let's say that. Jade, I've got the number.
You're talking, she's talking. Riley, you're talking.
I'll do my Australian accent.
Yeah.
Okay, 4419 08 37 00 33. Australia.
Pizza Express, it even says it there. Oh my gosh, I hate this.
You can't see me.
Wait.
Okay, so something in England right now.
If I put it down. Yeah, you can see.
Yeah, it says Pizza Express. Not really. It does say it.
Oh my gosh, I need the number.
It'll still be there.
Okay, so Pizza Express we're gonna call.
Okay. So what are we gonna say again? He's actually a person.
The number you have called is not recognised. Please check the number and dial again.
Okay, we're just going to get another number, BRB. So, we're going to do Pizza Hut now. So, 01-908-A969.
Okay, yeah. Don't ask how we know him.
600.
What is that on here?
600.
I'm
gonna call him. Thumbnail.
It's our blitz. How can I help?
Excuse me?
Hello, Pizza Hut.
Hi. So, can I make a complaint? Well, not a complaint, but about something I saw the other day.
Yeah.
So I was in your store and I was eating some pizza and I saw this woman. She took some knives and forks and some cups and stuff and she put them in her bag and left.
Okay.
She was wearing this big hat and she had blonde hair. Yeah, and some big hat. Yeah, and she had these really sort of grey eyes.
Okay. This is your phone number, yes? With 8419, right?
Block, quick, block, please, block. No,
Dad.
What? No. What?
Wait.
Ooh, block this caller.
He's like, is this your number?
And then he started reading it out. I didn't want you guys calling me, so.
Yeah. Totally why. Okay, so we're going to find another number.
Should we do next?
Yeah. Okay, so let me just get next.
No, we should do Sainsbury's, please.
We already done it, though.
Remember Pets at Home?
Okay. Can you still call him, please? Okay. It's not loading. Let's do Pizza Hut. BRB.
So this is what I'm going to say on the phone. I'm going to be so at your store, I saw two teenage girls, and they were stealing some... Let's have clothes.
Doing Matalan.
Okay.
There's a lot of fours and things.
Wait, I want to hold the mic on.
Fine. Speak up.
Me?
You might have done
it. You have called is not
recognized. Yeah, we blocked them. Okay, what's another?
Oh, yeah, we blocked
them. What's another clothing place?
You can see my hand. We wanted to do Walmart, but we want to get us
some.
Yeah,
clearly not.
No, okay. Yeah, we're cleaning me up.
Okay, so what other clothing? So,
Should we just do like
can't do Prime yet.
I was gonna say JD. Put the sign in. I'll be done first. Okay, do you know Kiko, that makeup store?
Can we can do CP?
Yeah, CP. These are Lila's shoes. They are so small compared to
Jay.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I just think you feet out of my
look at this girl. Oh my god, what was that? Oh,
my shoe.
Why did you try and
pick my star?
I won't lie to you.
I know she's just no lying.
But you can tell me if I'm off, but I'll see it on your face when you say that you're the one that you want.
And you're spending all your time in this wrong situation, and anytime you want it to stop.
I know I can treat you better than he can.
I'm different numbers, but walking.
Hello. My name is Jay. This gives me so much auto-tune.
Jay,
auto-tune.
Try again. Back in a second.
Oh, you know, we're going to be doing River Island. So, yeah.
So River Island,
this echo is so good. Can you hear me all right? Nah, don't think so. I'm going to put the light on.
So this should be River Island. We're both speaking, yeah? Mm. We're still going to do that pin thing.
Yeah, I think I know why it's not working. Because it has the 4-4 thing in it. It's also number.
Okay.
What's the actual number?
That was the actual number.
Yeah, but without the 4.
Oh, well, I've got rid of it now.
Okay, guys. This ain't going well.
We've got to think of a different coding place.
Should we just start this video again?
No. I'm going to have to load pages. BRB! Okay, guys, so we're going to do boots.
Watch up.
And basically, this time, I'm going to pretend to be mum. She's going to pretend to be Lily, because her keychain broke.
Yeah, Lily is basically a little child.
He's really bright and stuff.
Okay.
Okay, it's got to have always have another song, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Do we have another one?
Look what I can do. My weird talent.
Okay. This should be thingy. It's called boots.
Boots. Oh yeah, yeah. Okay, just do 4-4.
Okay, let's try 4-4 then.
Why aren't these numbers working? Maybe I've run out of credit.
No, because it would say you don't have enough credit.
Oh.
Hey, trying boots.
Okay, I am mad. Wait, did you do something wrong?
No. Boots.
Okay, this one.
Okay, let's try a different one.
This is our last one we're trying.
That has 4-4.
You do Claire's again.
The John Claire's.
Yeah.
Yeah, that one's probably blocked.
Yeah, but
this
we blocked
trash.
We blocked Pets at Home.
Okay, let's just try Pets at Home again.
Mm-hmm. Nah, I don't want to do that.
Yeah.
Why am I calling Griezmann?
Let's just do Pets at Home.
What should we say? We blocked Pets at Home.
Yeah, but
yeah,
I'm working on Rainbow.
I'm gonna show you stuff.
Wait,
on my
Dave, I'm gonna do Pets at Home.
Yeah, I want you to see me do the thing.
Oh.
Okay, we're
just gonna try Pets at Home.
Yeah, and that's gonna be it. She's talking, I'm not talking.
Okay, I'm just gonna say I'm going to say you got like a hamster and it's like really vicious and it keeps on biting you and stuff. Then you can be like, I want a new one. Isn't it, Lily?
Lily, shut up.
Pets at home. In order to route your call accurately, please choose from the following options. To speak to a Pets at Home store colleague, please press 1.
I'll press the 1. Lily! Lily, stop.
Hi, it's time to call on Pets at Home. Actually, Chris speaking out now.
Hello?
Hello?
Okay. So, I have, like, a problem.
Okay.
So, I bought my daughter, Lily, this hamster from your store the other day, and it's very vicious. It keeps on biting her.
Right, okay.
So, is there anything you can do?
I want a new hamster, Mommy.
Calm down, Lily.
You bought a hamster the other day, was it?
Yeah.
Okay, and when did you buy it?
I think it was on Monday, was it, Lily?
I don't know.
There's no help around this house.
So you bought the house from Monday?
Yeah.
And you've let it settle in?
Yeah.
Okay, and it's starting to nip, is it?
Well, it's like very vicious. Even when you just try to put like the food in the cage. Is there anything like that we can do?
Keeps on biting me.
Lily?
Yeah, so what you need to do is obviously look at the time that you're handling it. Obviously, if you're trying to handle it during the daytime, they do become really agitated. So you want to hold it or try and hold it around the night time.
I know, but it's not when we're trying to hold it. It's just like whenever it can, it tries to bite us, like it's trying to put in new water, new food. Well, I can, but like it tries to just, it like bites me when I'm trying to do it.
Okay, it's probably said sometimes it can take a couple of weeks for them to settle up in. If you only bought it on Monday, like I said, it's going to be quite scared.
Obviously
if it's sleeping.
Oh, sorry, dogs.
And then obviously put some food in there during the daytime for it when it's asleep.
Oh, sorry, the dogs eat hamsters.
They can do.
Oh no, that's not very good now, is it, Lily? Yeah. Okay, thank you for your help.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Goodbye. And we.
Oh my gosh.
This video, like, is still trash, but like, are you gonna post it?
Yeah.
Oh, it says unblock. Okay, so that was our video, guys. Hope you enjoyed.
Yeah. It was kind of dead.
Yeah. We're still gonna post it.
Yeah. What's happening? I probably made like a few hours with her.
Yeah, we made the whisper challenge and
the singing. I might not upload some of them.
I don't think we should upload the whisper challenge.
Yeah. You didn't even finish the whisper challenge.
Yeah, but like, it was pretty dead.
It was funny.
Yeah, but it's my own opinion.
Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe to my channel. Go to her channel. She didn't even upload.
But yeah, but this is what it's called.
And her Insta's here.
Oh, my Insta, okay. Jade's Insta is going to be up here.
And make sure you subscribe. And my link for my last video, my previous video, will be in the description. You can go check.
Bye, my Lena. Bye, guys.
Bye.